Like a giant magpie, the dragonbird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold. Keep out! This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons.
Shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarak, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom.
Sir Dan, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it may allow you to progress through Shadow Demon territory.
have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
Thank you. Johnson courses for this guy. I bet money you'll be back pushing all daisies by now. Hey, I have something here for you. You like it very much? You want?